Good morning. My name is Juliana.
My name is Julia.
Please stand for morning announcements.
Saint Elizabeth, born in 1203 in Hungary, Germany. Saint Elizabeth was princess of Hungary, whose devotion to the poor made her an enduring symbol of Christian charity. Quote, "How could I bear a crown of gold when the Lord bears a crown of thorns and bears it with me?"
And now time for the Our Father. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us from trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
And now for our SJA mission statement.
St. Joan of Arc School, as part of the parish faith community, commits to building the Catholic identity of its students, to challenging them academically, and to preparing them for lives of service to others.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now time for our anti-bullying pledge. Repeat after me. I will not bully others. I will not stand by while others are bullied. I will report and deal with bullying whenever I see it, because I have the power of one. SJA serves Jesus always by doing the right thing.
To avoid the spreading of the virus, it is advisable to follow some hygiene standards. Wash your hands very often or use hydroalcoholic gel. Be careful with the objects you touch and avoid touching your face. Keep a safe distance from others to protect yourself and them. If you use a mask, be careful not to touch it once you've put it on. The mask should cover your mouth and nose. Cough or sneeze into your elbow.
The lunch for today is penne pasta with meat sauce, plain pasta, string beans, and garlic bread.
For girls basketball, November 1st on Monday, we have an away game at Spanish River Christian. Varsity starts at 4 p.m. and JV starts at 5 p.m. November 3rd, Wednesday, it's home against American Heritage Del Rey. Varsity starts at 4 p.m. and there's no JV game. Practice days are Tuesday and Thursday, 3 to 5 p.m.
Boys soccer, November 1st, Monday, away at St. Andrews. Starts at 4 p.m. November 3rd, Wednesday, away versus St. Jude at Spanish River Athletic Field. Starts at 4 p.m. Practice Tuesdays and Thursdays, 3:30 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. Patch Reef Park.
Today after school will be trunk or treat starting at 6 o'clock.
It ends around somewhere at 8. Good luck.
Skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
So insane!
Sticks and stones will break your bones, they seldom let you snooze.